narrated Abu Huraira. Allah's Messenger, peace be upon him, said, anybody who believes in Allah, and the Last Day, should not harm his neighbor. And anybody who believes in Allah, and the Last Day, should entertain his guest generously. And anybody who believes in Allah, and the Last Day, should talk what is good, or keep quiet.